Au sol.
You all clear out of here? I'll examine her now.
I guess you'll have to undress her, huh?
Well, it's usual, in case of internal injuries or multiple shock syndrome.
Perko, get out of here. Come on, yes, clear out, fellas.
Hi, Magnet. Beverly Hills. Well, there's no gross signs of injuries anywhere.
Book matches. C-Y-N-A-R-A, Sonara. Sounds like a yacht.
Sure, would have to be a careless yachtsman to lose this one overboard.
We had that Mayday call, remember?
I guess you can stop sweating, Fred. Navy record's clean, everything checks out. Fingerprints, guy's kosher.
I know just how to use them, too.
The captain thinks the girl's about to come, too. She could be hysterical, so come on, follow me. Come on, Prescott, move it.
You know, I can get a cheeseburger around here?
You had a year of medical school before you switched to zoology, right?
What do you got, crystal balls?
Jack, there's nothing I haven't checked on you. I know the day and hour you completed your toilet training. What we gotta figure now is a way for you to work off your room and board. You're pretty good with that camera of yours, right?
I've snapped a few monkeys, Fred.
Congratulations. You're now this expedition's official photographer.
Safe and well on an American merchant vessel.
Where's Harry and everyone? You mean they're gone?
Do you remember anything?
No. No. Yeah. I was up on deck and then I was swimming to a star.
To a light.
Why not let her call it a star?
By some miracle, ma'am, a life raft was blown overboard near you. It was self-inflating with an automatic flare.
I'm Fred Wilson. I'm in charge. I'm afraid the yacht didn't get very far after the SOS. Radio Singapore reports that someone has already found a piece of charred hull.
We're sorry, ma'am.
So am I. Harriet discovered me. He was gonna put me in a movie he was making in Hong Kong.
come luck.
Yeah, I guess I really can't complain, you know? Because when you're alone adrift in the South Pacific, can somebody just have... Who spotted me, by the way?
That young fellow over there.
How can I ever thank you? I'm Dwan. D-W-A-N, Dwan. That's my name. You know, like Don, except I switched two letters, you know, to make it more memorable.
I'm Amir Jack.
You must be kidding. I mean, how could anybody who would save my life ever be near to me?
You need some rest.
Oh, God. I haven't had a good one of those in years. Are we headed back to Singapore?
Not directly, ma'am.
I guess it doesn't matter. I'm in no rush. Harry probably wouldn't have put me in that movie anyhow.
Is that so?
I swear to God, you see, Harry was showing this film that I refused to watch. And that's why I was up on deck by myself when the yacht exploded. Did you ever meet anyone before whose life was saved by Deep Throat?
Come on, man, let her rest.
Let her rest.
Hey. You know, maybe my luck has changed.
Thank you. Holy mother! That looks as old as the pyramids of Egypt.
Could be. The only difference is the pyramids weren't repaired 6 months ago. You'll notice there's earth chinking those timbers. It'll have to be replaced after each monsoon season.
Wait a minute, are you trying to tell me there's people on this island?
Yes, I am. Once more, I'll characterize them. Scared people.
Scared of what?
I don't know exactly, but whatever it is, apparently they thought they needed a wall this size to keep it out.
Jack! Jack, let me straighten you out on a couple of points. One, this wall is an ancient ruin. Two, the island is uninhabited.
Now, three, there's an uninhabited German beer hall in there with a mechanical band. Come on, let's go.
Down there. Take your binoculars.
What?
Down there, that pool.
You think it could be?
The surface seems viscous. Sure as hell could be oil.
Sweet Jesus! Dear rock.
Scheduled for tonight when the moon's full.
Where's the groom?
See the one in the ape mask? You might say that's the groom's stand-in. The actual groom's on the other side of the wall.
Oh, you mean it's bad luck if they see each other before the wedding?
It's ghastly luck for the whole congregation.
Talk for us.
I'll try. You shoot in the air only.
Don't be like Nuda. It's all in the ghetto.
What's he bitching about? You tell?
Only the tone. He's probably telling us we've contaminated their magic.
Brittany Bissau, ho! Brittany Bissau, ho!
No. I remember in the air. He wants to make a deal. Six of them for Dwan.
Come on.
Jack, can you tell him that I like him too, but not that way?
No!
In the air, no! Some more supplies. Going on a camera hunt in the interior.
Hey, that sounds dangerous.
I'll tell you, babe. It's a chance that comes once in a lifetime. You grab it or you're dead meat.
Hey, Jack. You know, you really shouldn't go ashore tonight. It's not a good night for Aries like you.
How did you know I was an Aries?
By the shape of your ears. So I asked Fred Wilson. He knows everything about you.
Yeah.
But really, I wish you wouldn't go ashore tonight.
Oh, you think it'd be better to watch some old movie with the crew?
Well, no, of course not.
There's nothing else to do in the ship.
Well, use your imagination.
80 times around the decks a mile, we could jog. I guess my camera hunk can wait a couple hours. Excuse me, and I'll just finish stealing in the galley. Say, you'll disappoint me if you're here when I get back.
What do you mean you'll be disappointed?
Well, I was hoping you'd be waiting for me in your cabin.
Thank you.
can't. When I was 10 years old, they took me up in the Empire State Building and I got sick in the elevator. Put me down! You put me down! You put me down! Put me down! Please put me down. Thank you. forget about me. This thing is just never gonna work. Can't you see?
Ready?